rise for the pledges.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state under God, one and indivisible.
Now for a moment of silence.
Good morning. Students, as we go through our 2013-2014 school year, the administration would like to take this opportunity to review some important points in the Student Code of Conduct. Students, please make positive decisions related to the Code of Conduct and avoid making poor and inappropriate decisions resulting in serious discipline consequences for you. The Student Code of Conduct is divided into four classification of offenses, classes A, B, C, and D, with classes A and B reserved for the most serious offenses for violations of the Student Code of Conduct. These offenses can happen at school or at school-related events on or off campus. The most serious offenses listed in your student handbook are offenses that will result in expulsion or disciplinary alternative education program placement, in or a possible ticket and arrest. If you bring or possess a firearm or illegal knife, a club, or any other prohibited weapon item to school or a school-related event on or off campus, you will be expelled. If you sell, give, or deliver any amount of legal, illegal drugs, you will be expelled, or you possess, use, or are under the influence of an illegal drug or alcohol that could be punishable as a felony, you will be placed in the DAP. Remember, prescription drugs are controlled substances. You may not have these pills in your possession at any time, even if they are prescribed to you. All medications, including over-the-counter drugs, must be delivered by your parent to the nurse's station in their original bottle with directions for administering the medicine. Please make sure you thoroughly look through your vehicle and remove all prohibited, illegal, and inappropriate items before coming onto campus. Students, this is your responsibility. Possession means to have an item on one's person or one's personal property, included but not limited to your clothing, purse, or backpack, a private vehicle used for transportation to and from school or school-related activities, including but not limited to your automobile, truck, motorcycle, or bicycle, your telecommunication or electronic devices, or any other school property used by you, the student, included but not limited to your desk or locker. Seniors, if you commit an offense that results in expulsion or DAP placement, and if your assignment cannot be completed by June 6th, you will not participate in graduation. Again, seniors, please remember that being expelled from school during your senior year excludes you from participation in graduation. All students, as you attend games, activities, competitions on and off campus, please make good choices, show good sportsmanship, and represent our school and community in a positive way, and do not put your standing and graduation in jeopardy. Students, offenses such as profanity to staff, fighting, stealing, tobacco, or causing a major disruption will not be tolerated. All forms of pornographic material, bullying, dating violence, harassment, hit lists, intimidations, threats of violence that is oral, written, or by electronic means will receive the appropriate disciplinary consequences. Please take time to review your student handbook and your student code of conduct. Please dress and act appropriately and have a safe, enjoyable, and productive 2013-2014 school year.
Break so easily.
shoot, Jesse, do you have a phone I could borrow? I left my lunch at home.
Okay, yeah. Here you go.
What's this?
It's the iPhone 6. It's the latest innovation in Apple technology.
Okay. Duh. I believe you, but it's kind of like bigger than my head.
It's Apple. It's cool.
We are the Lady Bear Soccer Captains. We defeated Porter last night 2-0, which earned us undefeated district champs.
Last night, Randy Howard and Madison Nasig scored a goal, and Adrian Easter had the assist. Skylar Holder earned a shutout.
We are playing Waller for our first playoff game. Our time and location hasn't been decided yet, but you guys should come out either way. And wish us good luck in our playoff season.